Hello, everybody. This is Ms. Mocha here. And I know you guys are like, what in the world is this lady doing now? I took a break from the custom Crocs just for 2 days. And I am back to what I began with, which is my bath and body stuff. And no, I have not stopped doing that. I just don't post as much. Because it, when you keep posting and posting and posting, it takes back from production time. And I'm pretty sure many of you guys already know that. It takes a lot to stop and post and capture things. But at the same time, you know, I want to share and keep everybody updated, especially people that are potential customers or current customers. Okay, so right now what you see, I have a bubbly soapy solution here, and a lot of times I'll do things the hard way. Like sometimes I'll spray containers just with my alcohol bottle and sanitize. But I am doing over 80 sample bags, so I figured I have, and you can see the size, these are still generous samples. These are 3 ounces, so you best believe they are not filled. These are filled with just enough body butters to give you enough to enjoy it, want more, share, and so on. So these are still very generous. It kind of reminds me of when you go to like an ice cream shop and you have the little sample scoops. This is what it looks like to me. This is Pineapple Pleasures right here. I have, this is Coconut Milk and Peaches. I have Cucumber Melon, which is actually mixed. It's Cucumber Melon. So it does have a hint of the cantaloupe fragrance in there, and it smells lovely. This is Pink Sugar Cookie. So what I did was I took 4 of my faves and bestsellers, and I'm doing gift bag samples, sample gift bags. And they're going to have the matching body spray sample size, and they're going to have lip balm products, but those are just going to be random flavors. So I'm soaking everything, and I'm still going to add my alcohol, as you can see. I'm just spraying. Mind you, this is my second batch of body butter samples. So in here is about 45. And then I did like 35 or 40 earlier this morning. So I'm getting busy. So the alcohol's in the water. This water's pretty hot. Have on my gloves. And then what I'm going to do is take a big towel, soak this all up, get them ready for labeling. And later I'll pull something just showing how the gift bags look when they're done. Because they're going to be pretty cute. And I'm excited. All right, everybody. Take care. Have a blessed day and a very safe weekend. Bye-bye.